On Saturday, August 10th, 2019, there was a paint and powder fair which showcased the creativity of color. This was preceded by the main event, Mass in the View Carnival Lime Jam, on Sunday, August 11th, 2019. Kendall Alva is the Social Transformation Officer in the Community Services Unit of the Ministry of Equity.
Well, I think the event is coming on quite nicely. A lot of people have turned up for the event, that is Mass in the View, the Lime Jam. And I think that activities like that are very important because it brings people together. When people are united, we are better able to resolve the issues which are confronting our community. Hello. And I just want to commend the Bellevue Development Committee for hosting a very successful Mass in the View. I think that this activity serves the community very well. It uplifts the esteem of the people of the community.
The event was taken to another level with performances from Kuya, Hollywood HP, Sidel, Chimmy J, Keisha, and the reigning groovy Soka Mona King, Sly, and the V-Twizzing Boys from the community of Bellevue, who gave an ecstatic performance. The Viewfort North Constituency Council Clerk in the Local Government Department, Mr. Tasha Clovis, stated that what makes Bellevue different is its diverse community spirit and culture.
This is the fourth hosting of the Mass in the View. It's amazing. It's well put together. The revelers are having fun. It's exactly what it is that we wanted. Showing a true spirit of community togetherness. Amazing.
Sergeant Victorine 516 of the Royal St. Lucia Police Force stated that due to advanced planning with the development committee and preparation, the Bellevue Carnival ran smoothly.
So far, it has gone off without any incident. I can see from last evening to now, it has been a safe event. Well, very important to execution of any activities, preparation and planning. And we did have a plan as to what the committee had prepared for. We planned for that, and so far we're executing without a glitch.
Miss Mass in the View 2019, Miss Pritaj Modest, had this to say.
It's been great. I wasn't expecting so much, but a lot of people came out to support, to make it possible, and I'm thankful for that. Without them, we wouldn't have Miss Mass in the View Lime Jam Carnival.
The event was epic and was filled with excitement and entertainment, and the revelers never fell short of representing themselves with class. Reporting from the Ministry of Equity, Social Justice, Local Government and Empowerment, I am Chevre Marius.